Man, Sebring is just one of those tracks that everyone wants to race in.
The car has to survive for 12 hours first to do well at all, and the driver also.
It's a track that I think definitely separates the men from the boys.